Home remedies for a toothache. Before we begin, please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons as well as the notification bell to be updated to future health-related videos. Now let's start. Cloves. Cloves can be found in the spice rack and are often used in apple dishes, but they are also one of the best-known home remedies for a toothache. To relieve the pain of mild toothache, chew 2 cloves on the affected tooth. If chewing is too painful, you can use oil of cloves. Mix 3 drops oil of cloves with 1/4 teaspoon of olive oil. Soak a cotton ball or gauze pad in this mixture and rub it over the painful tooth and gum. Then keep it against the affected tooth by biting down on it. You should feel better within 10 minutes or less. Salt. Salt can be a very effective remedy for toothache as well as any gum infection or sore in the mouth, especially where bacteria are at the root of the problem. Dissolve 1 teaspoon of salt in a small glass of lukewarm body temperature water. Take a sip and swirl it around the mouth, working it through the gaps between the teeth where possible. Do not swallow. Just spit it out and then take another sip and repeat. By the time you finish the glass, your pain should be much less. If it comes back later, just repeat. Even if you stay pain-free, it is a good idea to do this after every meal for a few days. It will help clear any bacteria that might be forming around food particles in the mouth and prevent the problem from recurring. If you have salt crystals, then alternatively you can take 1 or 2 and press them against the painful place with your tongue until they dissolve. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is a natural antiseptic that can be used to relieve the agony of toothache in much the same way as oil of cloves. Alternatively, add a few drops to a small glass of water and swirl around the mouth before spitting out. Ice. Ice can numb pain and reduce swelling in the mouth as well as on joint sprains and strains. Either hold an ice cube against the painful tooth in the mouth, or make an ice pack from ice wrapped in a cloth or a pack of frozen food and hold it against your cheek where you have pain. If you use frozen food as an ice pack, you should throw it away when you are done. It will have partially thawed and it is not safe to refreeze and eat. Lower the head. Increase blood flow to the head by putting your head between your knees, as if you were feeling faint. Combined with other methods, this will strengthen the body's ability to fight the infection. See your dentist or doctor if home remedies for a toothache do not resolve your problem. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video.